Scientists have known for decades that the back functions as a lever, the spine as its fulcrum that forces pivot around. Here's what that looks like. Muscles on the back pull down to keep the body upright. Standing upright, muscles engage for stability. Leaning forward, even a couple of inches, muscles all along his back and legs engage, keeping him balanced, pulling with about 100 pounds of force. That's because he's lengthening the outer end of that lever, called the moment arm. Now, his lower back muscles, located right up against that fulcrum, must apply a lot more force to hold him upright. They're already up to 300 pounds of force. Picking up the box increases these forces even more as his center of mass moves further out and he adds weight to the system. His muscles are pulling from attachment points at his shoulders, spine, and ribcage down to his legs with a whopping 450 pounds of force just to get a 20-pound box off the floor. It's these large muscle forces that are the main source of spinal disc compression. Fatigue and injury risk are highest at this point in the lift. With the Apex exosuit from HeroWear, there is now a force being applied in the same direction as his back muscles, but further out from his spine, which, remember, is the fulcrum in this lever system. The further the force is from the fulcrum, the more leverage he has to make lifting easier. That means the same object can be lifted with less strain on back muscles and less compression force on spinal discs. He saves about 30 pounds of force just from the way the lever system works. Thanks, science. Now the Apex really kicks in and covers another 45 pounds of force itself through the elastic bands. That is more force that doesn't have to come from his back muscles. He's still doing plenty of work, but it's 75 pounds less muscle force with each lift. The further he stretches the bands in a bend or squat, the more work the bands do, reducing the effort his back muscles have to do. This also stores energy in the bands. That means, as he comes up to a standing position, the bands recoil, helping with torque and reducing force needed from his hip muscles and glutes to bring him upright. In total, HeroWear's Apex exosuit reduces about 20 to 40% of peak muscle forces during bending and 15 to 20% during lifting. Studies have proven that just a 10% reduction in peak forces can result in 50 to 80% reduction in micro damage to tissue. And it's the accumulation of micro damage that often leads to overexertion injuries like muscle strains and stress fractures. If he is bending an average of 175 times an hour, common work among case pickers, the Apex will save him over 100,000 pounds of peak force off his back muscles every day. That's literally 50 tons of back relief every day, leaving him less fatigued, lowering risk of injury, and giving him more energy to play with his kids when he gets home. For more info on the groundbreaking science behind the Apex exosuit, visit www.herowearexo.com.